You were in a singing competition. And now it's your team's chance and no one volunteers to sing first. Does this kind of situation happen with you as well? Well, why do we do that? Let's look at this picture. Here, this boy is being so lazy. I'm just trying to get the remote, which is just 1 centimeter away from him. Now, honestly tell me, how many of you do that? I'm sure all of you do that. In our day-to-day lives, we avoid working hard and tend to be lazy. Good morning, everyone. My name is Ziva, and today my topic is, why don't we start from I? Let me share with you my experience. Every day on my way to school, I see garbage all spilled around at the corner of the street. I think that someone will come and clean the garbage, but no one comes. Then one day, I ask my parents, and they said that the person who comes to clean the garbage will clean. But nobody came. It is happening. The garbage is spilled there from last 2 months. Yes, last 2 months. It is a really disheartening and alarming situation for us. I think if you can't clean it, at least ask someone about it. Or else you can take initiatives and ask the authority which is responsible for that. But do we take such initiatives in our lives? Hardly, very few. Has anyone read Mahatma Gandhi's biography? He was a lawyer and has done many rallies on non-violence. He was the one who started taking initiatives and everyone else followed him. This is the time when we should actually think of taking initiatives and spread awareness amongst all of us. We need to make people realize their duties. But how do we do that? First, we need to equip some qualities like self-confidence, strong willpower, courage. These will make us futuristic and will help in the decision-making process. Can't you just take 10 minutes of your daily routine and think what you can contribute to be the change that you wish to see in the world? With this, I want to conclude that nobody can go back and start a new beginning, but anyone can start today and make a new ending. Thank you.